Learning to accept yourself is one of the most important things and very special attribute to yourself. Firstly, because you did not contribute in creating yourself. You had no say and have no other choice but to stay in the body you were given. So you might as well accept it and its flaws. That is your own version of perfection, and the perfection that is well suited for you. Hi, it is Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Linda Mtoba, who is one of the most beautiful influencers and media personalities, open about having two of the things considered imperfect and rather less beautiful in a woman body, and that's cellulite and sketch marks. Cellulite and sketch marks. It's all there and it's okay. I never ever want you to see the pictures of me and have it make you feel unpretty. It took a lot to get to a point where I'm comfortable in my skin, and every day we work a little more at self-acceptance. She said, showing pictures of her thighs and legs. You are beautiful just the way you are. And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below, and I love you.